look at it in the nicest way possible, there are better characters for actresses being written rather than just looking at it ki female centric picture. I think that's a new wave in conversation that has come up, but it's been there for many years. Characters for women just on screen have now become fantastic. That's why it seems like a wave. But where literature is concerned, we've always had fantastic female characters as well. And this book is no exception to have bipolar, nahi, but tripolar almost. The girl has got three shades. So it's amazing. But before I go on about the book, I would like to just say I'm nervous, apprehensive or sharam aa rahi hai because I'm sitting with two gentlemen who have seen me grow up. And I have no capacity to speak in front of them without mumbling and jumbling and not making any sense because we are here with the master of words, Mr. Javed Akhtar. I think his body of work speaks for itself, and when he speaks, everybody stops their work. And he is one of the nicest people I've met, and I'm honored and flattered to be sharing stage with him today to be part of this movement, like he said, where literature, art, and being an artist, I can promote and encourage a new talent like him. I think our industry, more than ever before, being selfish as an actor and what I've understood, we have now realized the value of good writers. I think beyond his era, when he did branch out and stem out and prove with Salim Saab that writing is the backbone of any good film at the end of the day, there was a phase, like he said, where a lot of things got lost. We tried to put in all those masala ingredients into cinema, into even maybe the writing, into the thought process, and there were a lot of things that went haywire in between. But I do see tremendous amount of value, and I foresee it will come back for young writers, for people who have a vision, for people who want to take chances. And I think the cinema that is doing well is stemming from the fact that there are better writers being inculcated into cinema. And Devashish also is an example of that. He started from what I feel is a very, very important route. He's done television. And I think that's a very, very underrated element of being creative, because you've got to write on the spot, you've got to write for the next day, you've got to write thinking about Pan India. And if you can cater to that generation, that audience, then you're capable of delivering, whether it's a book or tomorrow it's a film. So I think it's fantastic that he's come up the hard way, the correct way. And I think he's experienced enough to handle a book today. And I'm very, very glad that HarperCollins is giving young writers a chance. More importantly, giving young talented writers a chance. I have to confess, I don't have a voracious appetite for reading. I scripts bahut achhi tarah pad leta hu. Main Devashish ko wahi keh raha tha ki agar aap script bana ke bhejte to main shayad jaldi pad leta. I have to confess, I don't read a lot. I do watch a lot of films because I've grown up in that generation, and my father being a film producer, I've always ended up watching films. But I'm really, really just happy to be here to support somebody who has the potential and talent, and hopefully.
Devashish, talking about.
ट्रेन का पता
नहीं
सबसे सर यू रेड द बुक
आई रेड इट फोर मंथ्स बैक एंटरटेनिंग लाइटिंग बुक यू हैव डिस्क्राइब द एंटायर बुक वेरी वेल बट यू फंबल्ड इन योर लास्ट सेंटेंस व्हेन यू सेड इट इज अ ग्रेट कमर्शियल बुक आई एम सॉरी the word commercial has become an abuse young people agree to work and you know producing a film with Arjun Kapoor and Kangana Ranaut is no financially risky proposal at all these days all films with top stars are safe when Gurudutt had to report 28 crore rupees in kagaz to film and Raj Kapoor had to make a bobby to clear the debt of crore budget what are those days now so if these two stars agree I'll certainly make a film
Now, since while speaking, you said these two young people. So, after hearing that, I'm willing to do anything for you. No problem.
I think he was referring to you and Kangana in the young people.
Devashish?